You almost had it.
Stay awake. You will play your part. You will. Stay awake. Sleep is a poor excuse. And so are you. Have been made. Your little toys await you upstairs. Time waits for no one. Doctor, do not waste hours. Act.
The parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters.
All third-class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer. So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. He comes with a job. I mean, what's he gonna do? Kill ya? I think it's all an act.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Thank you.
Mahardy, scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt, to lead us to a safe harbor. She is, Mr. Hardy, the fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly. Mr. Hardy, too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
Thank you. I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies, there we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
We always come with a burden. Figures, faces, voices from the past, wrapped in a heavy, old, first thing to do is to get rid of it. A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire. An act of creation always begins with an act.
Look what I found, Mr. Hardy. This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor.
With strangers, she wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her. Something in the dark.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell. Sod it. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
That'll do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
Lily,
behind you!
The Hunt.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your...
Good morning.
Good man. Your name. What's your name?
Good.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing
1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.